I'm meteorologist Tony Petrocca. Tropical storm continues to pull away into northern New England and upstate New York. Winds of about 60 miles per hour. Even though the storm itself tracked well west, producing some damaging wind gusts this afternoon. The squall line that came through, here's a radar rewind, and there you go. That narrow red and yellow line producing wind gusts of 60 miles per hour. As of this recording, as of 8 o'clock this evening, over 100,000 customers without power in Rhode Island. Doppler radar looking much better. The tornado watch has expired, and notice the wind gusts within the last hour. They have been coming down as well. So for this evening, improving weather with diminishing winds and partly cloudy skies and temperatures dropping through the lower 70s.